So here we got is my Morso oil catch can. Now this goes into the intake. It prevents blowback from going back, oil from the oil pan going back into the intake. And you know what, it does work. Best thing to do is I'll just show you guys. All right, so here we got there. We got a, there's a valve. I don't know if you can see it. And there's a valve down here, but we're gonna open that up. There's this little orange plastic thing that covers it, and it gets hard and you can't just freaking get it. So you gotta, you know, weasel your way in there, you know what I'm saying? There you go. See that? Little piece of shit right there. Jeez. So we got a little bit of oil in here from the last time, but that just kind of dripped out. But we don't want this in the environment, so. Something right there. Right there, right? Y'all see that? I think y'all could see that. Boom. Look at all that. Let's let that drip a little bit. I'll show you guys what's going on. Look at all that. From my oil catch can. Proof that that shit takes it out of the intake. But damn, that's a lot, bros. Look at that. Damn. That is a lot. I must say so myself. Look at that, bros. Look at that. Big time. Big time, big time, big time. All right, my bros. This is the Corsa cold air intake. Now, I'm just, I haven't checked this in a while, but because it's a closed box, just want to make sure the tightness of the air filters in there, that everything's good. I've heard things like, you know, like the clamp loosens up a bit. So I put about 30,000 kilometers on this one. This is the Corsa. There's a special cold air in, air filter that's supposedly long life, that lasts like 100,000 kilometers. But let's see how it is, you know. Let's see. Best thing to do is check it out, right? So we're gonna go, let's open her up, buds. This thing's tight. It is really freaking tight. Another one was when I had the RT, I ran with the freaking, what do you call that? Air hammer. Now that was freaking sick. But I like this one. It's good. This guy right here. Let's boot it up. It's hard to film and do this at the same time when your hands are greasy. So.
Fuck. What are you doing?
That's a dirty air filter, eh, boys? Jeez. $50? If it was loose or not, but we're good to go. It's clean on the inside. We're gonna go back and drop her in. So my bros, that was the Corsa Extreme Exhaust Swag unit. Definitely recommend it. The real stainless steel that doesn't rust. Real good product. Very satisfied. Shout out to Corsa. I also got their cold air intake and tuned by Hemifever. Shout out to him, bro. Check it out. These guys are a difference maker if you guys are doing some like serious mods to the internalizer engine, or you know, supercharging or whatnot. But I'm pretty satisfied with the horsepower. I'm satisfied with the Hemifever's tune. I'm actually satisfied with a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? So good products, good shout outs. Stay tuned for more. Peace out.